2 seconds left here in regulation. Chelio steps up. He'll pass to Brent Sutter. Penguins lead 6-5. Roenick with the puck into the Penguins' end. Dance around one man. Shoots it, but he missed the net. 15 seconds left. Trottier golfing up. Lemieux got the puck, and he can't get it out right in front of Fleckton. Oh, what a save by Marasso. Right up the play and move. Goulet right in front. 5 seconds to go. Loose around to the far corner. 2 seconds. The Penguins are going to win the Stanley Cup. I believe Chelio shoots it back. The Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. Oh, Lord Stanley. Lord Stanley, get me the brandy.
It's a hockey afternoon in Pittsburgh.
Turkey on the table here again. Lemieux with that brilliant stick work that he uses. Reaching in with those great hands. They are $6 million hands, folks. They just can pick your pocket like you're walking down Fifth Avenue. Well, he did have a day and a half. He had a corned beef and on rye, and then he had a steak dinner, too, before Tugnut was able to even make a move on it. He just danced with that puck. Oh, Steigerwald, come on down. And led by Lemieux. Looking to Lemieux, and Friday throws it out the goaltender Sauber and puts it in. The Penguins lead 3-2. Hell, I'll be count kick. What a play by Lemieux, and I think he hit it soon. Left point, shoots it, save made, rebound, Murphy save, rebound again, another save. Sends it around the near side. Steal by Lemieux. He walks in the hat trick chance. Hey!
This one's